Here we are, controlling an H-bridge, turning on and off at a fairly slow rate, just to demonstrate that I can control the train.